So you're telling me that this size...
Do you know what it is, chat? You have to like kind of parry it when it's running at you. So you have to flick the spear as you stab it in. That way it gets caught. If you stab it, it will keep charging. But if you flick it like that with enough strength in your tricep, you can stop it, like you can parry it. Back, do you see what I'm talking about? I could do it.